For graphite pencil, I choose to use a white plastic eraser. The white plastic eraser works well for removing highlights, erasing mistakes, and does a great job. Avoid using brightly colored erasers or older erasers that have begun to harden. They will end up messing up your paper or leaving discoloration on that paper. So definitely invest in a good white plastic eraser. You'll notice that as you do erase, the eraser wears down and deposits little pieces of the plastic on the paper. Now, you could wipe it away with your hands. However, your hands do contain oils on them. It's much better to use an inexpensive drafter's brush, which is nice to get in the habit of using. Another form of that white plastic eraser is this one. This one comes under a lot of different names. Some people call it a barrel eraser or a detail eraser or a pen style eraser or a click eraser. This one happens to click out just like a pen or a mechanical pencil. This is fantastic for erasing little sections. Again, very suitable for graphite pencil. But this will also leave deposits of that plastic on your paper. So we can get rid of that with the drafter's brush. The third eraser I want to talk about today is the kneaded eraser. When you purchase it, it comes in a square form like this. Don't expect it to look like this for long. After using the kneaded eraser, it becomes rounded and malleable. And it's supposed to. A kneaded eraser can be used for charcoal, pastel, or regular graphite pencils. It can be shaped, so you can use it as a detail eraser. It can also be used for graphite pencil. I highly recommend using a kneaded eraser for charcoal and not the plastic eraser, because the plastic eraser leaves the pieces of itself, and if you try to wipe away the plastic, even with the drafter's brush, you're going to smear your charcoal. So I highly recommend using a kneaded eraser for charcoal or pastel. This eraser works very different. It does not leave pieces of itself on the paper. Instead, the pieces get suspended in the eraser itself. So this eraser doesn't really wear down. The white plastic eraser wears down over time. This eraser gets filled with charcoal and has to be cleaned. To clean the eraser, break it in half. Put the two halves together, break them in half, and keep repeating that process over and over again. So this is how you clean the eraser.